Hey guys, so I changed this new figure that I got again. It's now meant to look like an OGA, an American OGA, and that is pretty much how they look, I'd say. They look pretty much like this. Just the combat vest and the t-shirt and maybe a hat, but they wear gloves and this is pretty much how they dress, and you know, he's my new figure, and he's just gonna be this way temporarily because I'm getting Urban Camo in the mail soon. But for now, I figured I'll have him look like something that actually is, you know, actually look like something that does exist, because the other way he doesn't really look like much. He looked cool, but I mean, it doesn't look like anything in particular. This is meant, looks more like an OGA, so. Looks pretty cool, I think. He's got all he needs, all the necessary gear. You know, he's got a nice combat vest, assault vest, really. And, anyway, this is how the OG would look, so I figured I'll have him look like something iconic for now, or, you know, legit, but, that's my new guy. He's, OGA for now. He won't be that way for long, though. I might even change him again tonight, I don't know if I'm happy with this, but it looks cool though. It's just that I usually like masks and camo on my guys. But anyways, that looks cool enough for now. Cheers.